How to install add-ons on Kodi. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to install add-ons on Kodi in just few simple steps. So without further ado, let's get started. So first, open the Kodi app on your device and in the top left corner, simply tap on the settings. Now next, simply tap on add-ons in the menu and you'll see a few options here. To view your installed add-on, simply tap on My Add-on and here you will see a list of all the add-on that you have installed so far. So, if you want to install a new one, you can either select Install from Repository or search for a specific add-on that you want. And once you find it, just tap on it and click the Install button. It's simple as that. And that's it. Now you have successfully installed add-ons on Kodi. And with this, if you found this video helpful, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video.